communicated with some of these on Discord, and we are back in Far Cry 5. I have no real agenda for this video other than run around and shoot some cultists, so, like, let's go do that. I'm going to misuse this so badly. Okay. Where's the hut?
I seen cultists loading up their trucks with barrels from the fertilizer plant. I don't know if they're making bombs or making drugs, and I don't care. We just gotta stop them.
I'm gonna save, because what I am doing is most likely a very bad idea, considering this thing's already on fire. But I'm gonna try this to get out of here. Yeah, okay. That sounds fun. This guy looks like two kids. Okay, I hope they know I have no idea how to fly a plane.
You're doing a hell of a job, kid. But Eden's Gate isn't just gonna sit around with their thumbs up their butts. We push, they push back harder. John's gonna send out birds to try and spot you from the air, and armed convoys to intercept you on the road. You keep your head on a swivel.
Wow. I'm heading towards the explosives. But first, I should figure out what happened here. Oh, a silo. I was gonna say, can I, you know, save his life, and then maybe he won't kill me, but I guess not. You guys aren't really good at killing me. I say doing that. I might be wrong, but that was possibly the worst shot I've ever tried. That has become a very bad idea. Die! Please! Oh, yes. This is my last med kit. Uh-oh. Okay. Wow. Anger is too much. Okay, well. Wow. I lost my chance. Hey! Are doing here.
There's only one way to end your suffering.
This is not going well. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. I should not be alive. First and then shot, but all right, back here. Going that way doesn't seem to work out. I'm gonna go. things. I think their weakness would be like guns, but no, it's baseball bats. Although, shooting them down. I'm probably gonna run into a bear or something. I should have this out. I should probably also have something that isn't. That looks like a thing I can touch.
I hope you're ready to serve your country.
Sure am.
I know who you are, Deputy, and I know what you're doing. My name is Special Agent Willis Huntley. The man in charge has been monitoring Eden's Gate for some time. I've been sent by the highest authority to handle it. But the prepubescent eggheads at Langley tell me this is a sharing economy now. And before we help you, you need to do something for us. So just like a fine Turkish sauna, you scratch my back and I'll scratch yours. Pardon my French.
Okay.
Get in my car and I'll explain.
Let's go.
I was on vacation visiting all 50 states in ascending order of patriotism when I got a call. The call. I've been sent here on a special mission from the big man himself. Jesus tap dancing Christ, just saying that gets me semi-erect. Pardon my French. I need to recover a tape that, if released, could make him look bad to the public. I tracked it here to a member of Joseph's happy family. He stashed it somewhere, and that's where you come in. I'm gonna lure out our man, then you're gonna follow him back to his hidey hole and get the tape back for me. Do this for your country, and your country will solve your little cult problem for you.
Really? Just like that? That's what we've done.
We're here. Follow me. Go on foot the rest of the way.
Saw an albino snow leopard in Kerat once. Shot that magnificent bastard right in the face. I need access to the equipment in this tower. Get rid of all these doomsday hippies for me.
Sure. I haven't. Wait, where's my bat? Wait, my bat, where is it? Melee. Bat.
worked.
How does it handle? Horrible. Okay.
There it is. Attention, comrade. The bed has been wet. Repeat. The bed has been wet.
Who is this? How did you get on this frequency?
I don't have time to explain, but your bunker is compromised. You need to move fast.
Damn it. I'm at the boy's house. Send me a chopper and I'll take care of it.
It's tailing time, deputy. Follow that chopper to Boyd's house. Let the target get in, kids. And they'll lead you down the yellow brick road. Remember, as ironic as this may sound, this is not a wet works mission. Surveillance only. Do not engage the target unless instructed. There's the chopper right on time. Wow. If you got a wingsuit, you can jump off the tower and follow it down. Otherwise, I spotted an ATV that'll get the job done. Now get going.
ATV? You said there was a... Okay. Oh, there it is. Ow! I didn't want to hurt myself. All I did was just wander around a little.
All right, let our man get into the chopper. Remember, we still need to find where he's hiding the tape. Any idiot with a stick can pull off wet works. Espionage is what separates us from the animals.
Thank you. I wasn't getting closer. I was just crashing.
All right. Let our man get into the chopper. Remember, we still need to find where he's hiding the tape. Any idiot with a stick can pull off wet works. Espionage is what separates us from the animals.
I don't like this mission very much.
All right, let our man get into the chopper. Remember, we still need to find where he's hiding the tape. Any idiot with a stick can pull off wet works. Espionage is what separates us from the animals.
Tricks on me or someone's watching. There's no time to play around. Now I know I heard something. There's no time to play around.
Come here, chopper. Why is this mission so ridiculously hard? Which is not ridiculously hard.
All right, let our man get into the chopper. Remember, we still need to find where he's hiding the tape. Any idiot with a stick can pull off wet works. Espionage is what separates us from the animals.
Where are you hiding, little girl?
You're vermin, girl! Plain and simple!
Please, I can't fail this again. Okay, I guess I can't fail this again.
Our target was a hotel worker. Got a little too nosy with a visitor's private time in a luxury suite, and he came back to bite him in the rear, pardon my French. Fled Krimlandia, wriggled his way into the U.S. of A., and wouldn't you know it, Joseph found him and offered him sanctuary. I'm not letting that bearded kumbaya nutcase have any leverage over the big boss.
Down again. I could be stealthy, but alternatively, between stealth and surviving and blowing things up. Well, this time I'm gonna actually approach it, so maybe that'll work. Or maybe I'll be caught in the open with no cover and be massacred again.
Help!
ammunition cooking off? What's going on?
Has been able to stock up on... new supplies. Check out the shop if you get a chance.
Ooh, cash. That's handy. That was very cash money.
I'm ready to pull out now. Sir, I'm happy to report I got the tape. What's that? Are you kidding me, sir? Chief of Staff. I'd be honored. I'll be there in 12 hours. Okay! I'll take that.
Gatsuits! That's what I need now. Sorry, Willis. I've got some hostages to rescue real quick. There you go.
You had it shown up. Who knows what?
Saw an albino snow leopard in care. Hurry up now. Let's finish this. Sorry, kid. I've got bigger fish to fry, and this little bearded uprising is suddenly below my pay grade. The American way used to mean a deal was a deal. But we live in a new America now. I know you're wishing for a handout, but that's just how it is.
Dial it down, deputy. Dial it down.
Great job. Bring it here. Oh, I'm so privileged that you could make time for little old me. I know you're wishing for a handout, but that's just how it is. Reminds me of something my grandmother used to say to me. Wish in one hand, shit in the other, and see which one fills up first. Ah, I miss her. See you around, kid.
Or if his goons get stop. They cannot.
It's deputy hunting season. Don't kill him. Use a bliss bullet.
So what now?
Shoot him with the bliss. Use the bliss bullets. Knock him out.
Oh. Okay. I probably should have been scared.
It is not for us to judge. Deliver them unto the waters. The cleansing begins tonight.
I don't like this.
Gates unto Eden.
Can I punch him?
Not this one.
I want to punch him.
This one's not clean.
Cleansing, John.
No, Joseph.
You have to love them, John. Do not let your sin prevent that.
Nah.
Bring that one to me.
Oh. Okay.
Despite all that you have done, you are not beyond salvation. You're not here by accident or by chance. You are here by the grace of God. You've been given a gift. Now it remains to be seen whether you choose to embrace it.
Remains to be seen whether you ever fix that hairline.
Or to cast it aside. This one shall reach the atonement. Or the gates of Eden shall be shut to you, John.
Yes, Joseph. You will confess. Every sin you've ever committed, no matter how petty, no matter how small,
like,
I will pull from you. Then we'll see if you're worthy of atonement.
How am I getting here in this? Who's gonna rescue me? Boomer? Dutch? I don't think so. I might have to reload a save. If this wasn't, of course, a story thing.
If we just confess. If we confess right away, we'll be okay, right?
No. You'll make it worse.
Why?
Because confession without pain isn't confession. You'll scream out your sin, Then you'll wear it on your flesh before John peels it off you. It's a beautiful thing.
Fucking Peggy's.
Show them no mercy.
I like this guy.
Stay with me. Didn't go through all this trouble just to lose you now.
Scared now. Come here. I have a plan. Things got a little heated back there. Name's Jerome. I'm the pastor of Fall's End. Thanks for your help, but this isn't over yet. Cult's moving the rest of the prisoners up the road. They got Merle too. Time's wasting. Grab what you can and go save them. I'll call in some of our people. Lives are dependent on it. Let me finish.
Oh, I was going to
deliver it and rescue it, as I was saying. Over here, deputy. As I was saying, Cult's moving the rest of the prisoners up the road. They got Merle, too. Time's wasting. Grab what you can and go save them. I'll call in some of our people. We're gonna need them if we're gonna pull this off.
Whoever is generous to the poor, lends to the Lord.
We gotta get him! Can't leave Merle behind!
I'd use grenades, but I don't want to accidentally.
While the child next door goes to the town.
Knowing my track record.
How is it that the fat politician
thanks for pulling my bat out of the fire. Please. Praise the Lord. Thanks, deputy.
Still taking the high road.
Stop.
Now that's probably military surplus. Oh, I see.
Deputy.
All right, dude.
I thought I was a goner.
Deputy, we've sent in a chopper to pick you up, so just hold your ground until it gets there.
Wow, this is surprisingly cool.
Look! A flare! More Peggy's are gonna be here any minute.
Woo! Fine, you wanna go? Are there still more down there?
Christ almighty!
Oh no, I called I think I did. Alright. Well, time to go, I guess.
The people he thinks are worthy of joining.
I'll regroup with the resistance.
Climbing.
Every one of us. You, me. Even the father knows.
Let's see. Up a good fight. I guess it's just like that for folks who can only take one bullet. I mean, I myself, you know, I'm basically invincible, but let's see. Inside six. Yes. Very impregnable. Okay. Fall down. Oh, this is what he means. Let's see. I have to give it to the prepper. This place is a maze. I think I just went in a circle by accident. Yeah, I did. I guess that's what he meant. What is this place? Saw's bunker? Oh my gosh. Can I go in? Are we good? You know what? I should probably charge. The shotgun's been good to me, but I should try this rifle. And I should also use my perk points, which I have not been doing. That seems like a good idea. Let's see. Alright. Well, okay, he's shooting. I'm not going out there, actually. Oh no. I really thought I was being smart. Where's the bear? Got it. That's good, I guess. Also, let's try this out. One, two, oh, did I sabotage it? I didn't fully. Setting myself on fire. I do not like that. I should have used the trumpet. What's that? That's right, just grab him. Cool rope. That means I can just take plants? Oh, what's that?
Kid, you all right? I heard about what happened. The fella that saved you was Pastor Jerome. Local man of God over in Falls End, or he was until the cult took it over. Jerome is the key to building the resistance against John.
I like him.
If I were you, I'd hightail it to Falls End and give him some help. Dutch out.
What? Alright, let's see. Sorry about this lag, folks. I don't know what's up with that. The way everything runs so smoothly. Oh. It's because of him. Here we go. Still sort of. Burning the trucks. I say, having just.
If we're gonna push Eaton's Gate out of this county, we'll need our vehicles run smooth. That garage is gonna be a big help in keeping the roads clear of Peggy's. It's a big place, though. I wanna check and see that everyone is accounted for.
Yeah. Maybe.
I'm tired of digging holes in the ground. Hello? Anyone?
Us.
Who's out there? Hey, you want to do me a solid?
Maybe in a second.
There's still a few people unaccounted.
This is... God damn it, Junior. This thing even recording? Yeah. Your ass on. Yeah, you're doing a great job, Daddy. I know I'm doing
great. Am I glad to see you?
My goddamn gonad, son. I don't ever need your opinion on how I'm doing.
Yeah, what a
rat. Hello. I'm Hurt Drubman Sr. I'm a veteran, small business
owner,
a loving father, and I'm running for state senate. I care deeply for Montana, which is why I can no longer sit back while this state and this country are turned into Canada.
Anyone see the rest of my
godless, godless hippies who will not rest until democracy is dead and we're all eating ketchup chips. These syrup-sucking socialists sneak into our country with 300
you wanna do me a solid
pronouns and take our high-paying jobs in entertainment and hockey. They don't care about our way of life. They want to take our guns, spread their liberal agenda.
Am I glad to see you?
Free abortions. If elected, I'll put a stop to these make-believe menaces to the North. I will make sure our health care is more expensive than ever. I'll remove French courses from our schools. And I will require all Montanans who were born in Canada or share their politics to be deported or shipped to California.
Hey, you want to do me a solid?
For more strict immigration laws and build a 700-foot-tall ice wall on our border, which I'll slowly move 1 inch north every year until
Canada
is American again. Make no mistake, if you're Canadian or that dirty liberal Judge Andy Walker who ruled against me and let my gold-digging ex-wife
sit
in a divorce, your days are numbered. I'm Hurt Drummond Sr., and I approve this goddamn message.
Glad everyone's doing okay here.
All right, what you got?
Hey, you want to do me a solid?
Perhaps.
Great job getting this place back from the cult. A squad tried to defend the garage, but they were too much for us. We got caught, and they locked us up. They were going to decide if we go to John, Jacob, or Faith. If you could sweep the area and free the rest of my squad, I'd be obliged. I just need a
all
bit
right.
of time to catch my breath.
I can share.
I hear this is where the cult contains all their goddamn cars and trucks.
Oh. You got baptized. Some crap-ass luck.
Why? How are you stuck in there with that?
You tipped the balance for us here. Much obliged.
You are welcome. And now I will steal your money. Beautiful.
On a day like this, you can see for miles. No place I'd rather be.
We're in big trouble.
Where the fuck is it?
Okay. No, you don't. No one mauls me and gets away with it. Come on. All right, everyone. Alright. That is good. Because now they have one last help.
Sons of bitches.
I saw all kinds of crazy lights coming from Larry's place. It could be just a power
Goddamn!
I saw all kinds of crazy lights coming from Larry's place. Could be just a power surge, but I'm worried he might be running one of his experiments again. We should check on him.
Alright. Hey, that fire's getting worse!
Bro. Not good. They made off with my truck.
They did
Deputy,
what?
They must have taken off with a death wish. That's bad news. It's got an M60 loaded onto it. We gotta get it back before the cult goes around making Swiss cheese out of everything. Thing guzzles gas the way I do beer. If we're lucky, the Peggies are filling it back up. Check the Golden Valley gas station. It's the closest one.
All right.
You know what really gets me? Cult leaders are usually always in it. VIPs very much.
Things for a little while.
Right.
We're keeping these digs thanks to you.
If you know Grace, you know she does not fuck around. Any gear she's got stored at her place is gonna be top of the line. If it survived the fire, that is.
Getting saved by Pastor Jerome must have felt good.
I know there is.
You're here
here for me, right? Anne sent you? Anne said there'd be help soon. Your timing is not a coincidence. Never mind this cult nonsense. It's a pointless distraction. You and I, we have more important things to do. Two words, imminent threat. Two more words, global catastrophe. I can't say more. They're listening to everything we say. Listening for key words so they can zero in and blow us to smithereens. We can't let them. I've got a plan to stop them, and you can help. But we can't make any headway until we destroy their listening devices on the Purple Top Telecom Tower. And if we don't do that, then we can't outsmart them. And we can't outmaneuver them. And damn it, you'll get the idea. Oh, it's showtime.
Who exactly is that? Tell me that. Ooh, silent. I think I'll blow that up and then finish up the episode if y'all don't mind. You don't. There we go. Alright, not about to let them claim anything useful. Oh, but I forgot to get the shotgun. That's Fall's End. Tell you what, I'll go there next episode. That's just a rock. Okay, I also gotta check out whatever the heck these things are. You know I can't just leave them. But... blow up on its own? I gotta... Okay. This is surprisingly hard to destroy. Oh wait, he's alive? Alright, I guess I'll just sabotage it. Doing that instead of bringing up the weapon. All right, goodbye, Silo. Oh wait. There. Goodbye, Silo. All right. I'm gonna end the episode here. Thank y'all for watching.